follow me, let's go and chop Wale's money. Keke, big man for the NYC lifestyle. So he told us to up in Maserati. Keke. So we got into the car and it's taking us to all the spicy and the goodie spots in those them all. So yeah, we're on our way to there, and yeah, it's just having us saying hi to the camera, and yeah, we're on our way to the location. It's going to surprise us actually, so we don't know where we're going, but let's see how it goes. Yeah. I trust Wale knows in no spot, in all the good spots, all the pay. So we got here and it's a lounge. Wow, to think that I've been here for months and I don't even know where this place is located. I'm like, really? I need to start going out more because, hello, okay, I was just like taking some pictures because why not? Hello, so we got inside and inside was so, it was so pretty. I didn't even expect it's kind of beautiful location to be here at Osogbo, Osun State. So yeah, so I'll just do my thing, you know. Now we need to utilize this beautiful, you understand, the settings and everything. So we need to utilize it. So all right, Wale is actually my cameraman. So I collected the phone from him and started doing. I wanted to give you guys a little tour. Yeah, so just anything you see, and now I'll show you. So wow, no, this place is actually pretty. It's actually pretty. So okay, let's move on. Got to sit down and wait for the waitress to give us their menu, and yeah, it came. So I'm just like videoing them. What are these two people saying without me? Hello, what are you guys discussing? So I had to draw the attention to the camera. Wale was still busy with his phone. So I got seated on this comfy, very comfortable. Like, I was so comfortable. I had to put my cap because I need to be relaxed. So the menu came and we were checking through to see what we are going to order. Sadly enough, this place, they don't have. Maybe we came too early, but I didn't expect that. What we wanted, they didn't have it, so we just opted for juice and some other stuff. So I was just like, let me see, snap some pictures and do some make some videos for memory's sake, you know. Yeah, so we were done, we just like do some videos together and for memories. Hello, Wale. Hi, this guy is so cute, isn't he cute? He's single. Hello, Nalayo. So we are done, we are going. We're not going, no, we are not done. Wale has another place to take us, but actually I'm telling this place bye for now. I will be back, I promise, I will be back. So yeah, we got to the second location, wanted shawarma, and my baby girl opened it up for me. There's no YB now, you don't know YB. Okay, Wale was leading the way. Wale Savage, aka Wale Pipe. So we got inside and this is actually cool. Like, really, it's funny how I underrate Osogbo. They have some cool spots. So this food was just entering my eyes and I wanted to just take it out to take the picture, like, oh. Okay, let's talk about shawarma. This shawarma is so good. I never tasted some shawarma so sweet. Like, why am I blundering today? Anyways, this shawarma was so sweet and yeah, it's so filling and everything was in balance. Like, the meat was so spiced. Oh my god. Anyways, we are done and we are going home now. Thank you so much for watching. Until the next one, see you on the flip side. Bye.